2018 Infiniti Q60, 3.0 liter turbo. It's got stock Cali converters there and there. Then it Ys into a single. So basically like a giant X kind of. Then it Ys back out. Then we left the stock resonators there and there. We did a muffler delete on it right there and right there. And you left the stock tips. He might come back and do them later on. There's the original muffler that comes on those. It's a dual in, dual out. As you guys can see, we'll let you guys hear it in a second. 2017 Infiniti Q60 3.0 liter turbo. Still got the stock converters there and there. And then we true dualed it all the way back with 2-inch pipe. They come originally factory with 1¾. So we true dualed it all the way back right there. And then we put 2½-inch at the end to fit the 5-inch tips because they had a 2½-inch inlet right there and right there. And there's the 5-inch massive tips. Ooh, right there. And this is what we took off of it. All that crap to make it quiet. We don't like it quiet, we like it loud. And you guys can look in the link for the tips if you guys want to purchase some in the description. So there it is. Beautiful car. Go ahead. Nice and deep. Those are the perfect size tips for it too, man. Woo. What you guys hear on the inside? It came out really sexy too.
talk,